A woman is raped while at work. Winston-Salem police say this happened at Shabbyteaks, which is a store on Rinalda Road. Police got the call around 12:30 yesterday afternoon about a man who went into the store and threatened an employee with a hammer to have sex with him. 2 hours after the call, police found Brian Martin. He's charged with first-degree forcible rape and first-degree kidnapping. Police say the suspect and the victim do not know each other, and this was a random act of violence.